Welcome back, everybody, to the Dragon's Lair. My name is Wade, and we are doing some chill morning gaming. Check out my bone golem. See how cool that is? Once again, we are chasing down plot and nailing some side quests.
A torque of protection. I make these for folk who travel the hills alone. Keep them safe with the old blessings. But if it's returned, ere the said old death has meaning. But where is the meaning in this? They were good. Kind. No different from me or Dad. Dad says you can't reach the road ahead if you forget to mind your feet. So, how do you reach the road if you lose your feet? I hope she sees the wrong now. Though light fades, we do not disappear unseen, unheard. We're always here in memories of those held dear.
Not while I'm in town.
So that seems pretty good. Can you read that one for a second? That stuff comes in handy.
I cannot do that here.
You will not find me getting squeamish.
I do not control that menu very well. I think that's the one I gotta go for. Thank you. deep snow. Oh, now I gotta know what's all this about.
I'm not ready yet.
This guy's like right on me. It's timed. I know that was a little bit of a distraction.
I'm not ready yet.
It's the second time I've seen a couple bats.
I'm not ready yet.
You have been. monastery. Also weird that they let all my skeletons inside.
Kneel before him, and remember, you are small. Wonderfully small.
Okay. Your wings are giving Kerrigan vibes.
Are not ready yet. Forgive this intrusion, but...
Tell me what you need.
I must traverse the Black Lake, and that cannot be done without your blessing.
If I've learned anything during my time here, it is that what we're looking for, and what we need, are rarely the same thing. I once thought I could find an end to this war. But there has been no resolution, only more pain. Everything I've done has pulled me further from home, from the place I need to be. This world we made was born from the impossible, and yet, like its creators, it rots from the inside.
I don't... Lilith has entered the ancient city. With your blessing, I can pursue her.
Your kind are weak, and this world has been wasted on the crusades of the unworthy.
I can stop her.
This audience is concluded.
I need more time.
So can I not do that twice? Maybe it was a piece of equipment that allowed me to do that twice. Really? I have to walk all the way there. That looks just a little bit short.
Thank you.
An outsider. I could use your help. A dying knight mistook me for his confessor. He spoke of sacrilegious things. He said his party of knights found a secret to life eternal. A red chalice. Said the bishop leading them ordered them to drink of it. Deep. He confessed they shelter now in a place he called the Sanguine Chapel. The chalice must be retrieved, and I must leave. Find me at the Bear Tribe camp when you have it.
I bet I already just been there and killed.
The knight said they found the red chalice in ancient ruins, far underground. It was covered in dust, yet still full of fresh blood. He became disoriented after that. I could only make out a few words. Blood sermon. Sin. The man was petrified.
Vampires. Do you want to get vampires? That's how you get vampires.
Blessed are those who bask in the light. Let our faith be our armor against the encroaching darkness. Ah, you've returned. Come, let us speak inside, out of the cold.
Seen a bone golem? It's pretty cool.
Donin sent a message about it already.
Why doesn't Tenarius go there to deal with her?
The prophecy says the battle will unfold in hell. That is where the blow must be struck. Yet you stand before me unscathed. I know his ways. That is approval enough for me. In the name of the light, I bless you. May the light flow through you and keep you from corruption and sin. Our victory is prophesied in the heavens. Vigo and I had a good conversation when he returned. He will do his penance. Trust that he is in good hands. From the Father's voice to my ears, a spear of light piercing hatred's heart. First Lilith, then the prize. He will deliver us from the eternal conflict.
Several of the primes have been slain throughout the course of the game series. Not that I believe that they're completely dead, because usually demons and devils get reabsorbed by their plane of existence and just come back, but... Sanguine Chapel. Let's go do the Sanguine Chapel. I got time. Deep underground. It sounds like a big dungeon. are going a little wonky. Okay, here's a dungeon crawl.
Of mortality. In the year of the light, 1318, Anno Kegistani, we have buried 92 souls on these hallowed grounds. Abortive and stillborn. 7. Bleeding wounds. 4. Childbed. 2. Executed. 15. Frostbitten. 6. Old age. 1. Removal of blood. 54. Starvation. 3.
Ooh, Chris Candy. Thank you.
my soul. Please, take it back from them. Let it in.
Sure.
I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
gotta be a bad sign. That's where the boss is.
Is too great.
There's room.
I cannot do that here.
Oops, I haven't actually gone through my bag. Boss fight, you know it, I know it. Still got about 12 minutes.
Ah, thank the fates that you live. I will destroy the chalice
And with some luck, that will be the end of it. Thank you for all you've done. But please, never speak of this again.
I cannot do that here.
Oh, it looks pretty cool. Oh yeah. Look at all these upgrades.
Welcome. Blades need sharpening? What'll it be?
Wow, I've actually explored quite a bit. I wonder, it says party must conquer Melnok. I say, I wonder if I can get up in there myself. Probably not, because it says party. Well, let's see if I can spend my last little bit here running to that. 10 minutes?
It's locked.
Strangers in the camp.
Okay, yep, I was here once before. Everybody remember?
I'll explain on the way.
Ah!
Othma's description of the ritual was difficult to understand, and the notes weren't much better.
I think I know how to talk with my mother again.
Breeze coming from the Black Lake. Do you feel it? Let's hurry.
So what do we do?
My own mistakes. This body is only a husk. My spirit must pass on. And you must let me go.
Mother, no. I need you.
You need to move on, Magpie, without me. But I can help you one last time before I go. You have the divine blessing. Your blood is the necessary key.
We have to go. But do you think Lilith is even still here? It's been so long. I'm afraid she's won this one. Besides, I have to take care of my mother. But it's not over yet. Not for you. Lilith was after Rothma. Find him. Learn why. I'll be back at the vault. All right.
How strange. Somehow this place feels like home.
Of course it does. I'm a necromancer.
Oh, I forgot about all the weird spindly leg things.
You are the last visitor to my sanctum. Though, you come too late, just as Lilith did before you. For it was my father, Inarius, who arrived here first. It unfolded as my visions foretold. How we hurtle towards the prophecy's end.
Thank you.
looks like we are on mid-mission at the end of this video. Once again, I'm having a great time playing this game. I think it's pretty cool. I know there's a lot of haters out there right now, but I'm not all about end-game dungeon grinding. That's not what keeps me in a game. I want to get in, I want to play the plot, I want to have a good time, and I'm doing that. So I'm a big fan. We here at the Dragon's Lair understand that you're a pretty busy person, so we want to thank you for spending your time here with us at the Dragon's Lair.